motherfuckers. Listen up. Shit's pretty fucking cool. Tall man walks into the dim room wearing shades, carrying a hatchet, a cigarette, and a hand grenade. Seven short blades and a koala bear in a cage. A skylex like you seriously need some clinical aid. He sees himself at the bar, he'd never seen him before, except for this once, stealing apples from the grocery store. Who is this guy and what is he doing here? Hey motherfucker, the guy's me, why don't you buy me a beer? Just look at me, I'm the closest thing to a sane psychopath. Why don't you stick around, cause some of the aftermath. Clearly you have no idea what this is about. Just lie on your stomach, put this blindfold on and find out. Let me sum things up for you and give you a general picture. This is the deli, you're the meat and I'm the butcher. I don't need a valid reason, so don't ask me why. I'll shit on you harder than burning Bristol falling from the sky. I'll bring on global genocide. You've got nowhere to hide. The only way to get away is to commit suicide. I'll spray you with cyanide, preserve you in formaldehyde. Stash you in a box you barely fit inside. Step back and watch as your family looks inside and gets terrified. Well, maybe not. That approach is mildly crude. I'm not really in the mood. I'll just leave your ass in the river to rot, ripped in half, battered and nude. Somebody help me, I'm going crazy. Pharmacies don't even faze me, somebody save me. Didn't the doctor say this shit was gonna make me healthy? Pills of medicinal slavery, still pretty tasty to me. Somebody help me, I'm going crazy. Pharmacies don't even faze me, somebody save me. Why am I here? You wanna know if you insist. I'm here tonight to eradicate the catalyst. I used to have friends, but they don't like the way I behave. I killed a leprechaun once and followed it beyond the grave. I also met Little Wayne before he was little. He has no brain, but he can afford Skittles. Blood rushed to my head and it was inevitable. I got cardiac arrest, so I cleared it up with a chisel. I opened my eyes, deeply disturbed and riddled. The fucking doctor standing there, playing with his nipples. People say I'm fucked up, the things I say and do. Well, fuck that and fuck you, no other words to use. The motherfucker should have saved me, but he didn't have a clue as to what the fuck to do. I got a flamethrower to torture avenue. I'll incinerate your ass in nothing but a cloud of black residue. More mystical and magical than that faggot Harry Potter. I'll blow your ass up with my mind just like a fucking pinata. Somebody help me, I'm going crazy. Pharmacies don't even faze me, somebody save me. Didn't the doctor say this shit was gonna make me healthy? Pills of medicinal slavery, still pretty tasty to me. Somebody help me, I'm going crazy. Pharmacies don't even faze me, somebody save me. Why am I here? You wanna know if you insist. I'm here tonight to eradicate the catalyst. Shh, incoming, we've got an incoming perpetrator. Some kind of space invader, he's a calibrator. More illogical than an arctic alligator. Somewhat like a Slim Shady, only slimmer and even shadier. I'm from the northern hemisphere, spreading fear like a shit spear. Spreading south into your house, onto the couch on the mid-equator. In the story's plot, he's what you call the instigator. So here we go, I'm coming at you faster than the slave who killed his master. For everything that I admire, I would light my hair on fire. Reach inside myself between my heart and soul to pull out the connecting wire. For every moment that ever felt worth it, I've blown out every last breaker left in my life circuit. We're sorry, but your conscience is out of service. Too ugly for the press to stick me on the goddamn fire. Well, I killed them all anyway, that's how this fucking song was inspired. Somebody help me, I'm going crazy. Pharmacies don't even faze me, somebody save me. Didn't the doctor say this shit was gonna make me healthy? Pills of medicinal slavery, still pretty tasty to me. Somebody help me, I'm going crazy. Pharmacies don't even faze me, somebody save me. Why am I here? You wanna know if you insist. I'm here tonight to eradicate the catalyst. Bitch.